The mysterious death of Noah Presgrove, unanswered questions and forensic insights. The tragic and puzzling death of 19-year-old Noah Presgrove is a case fraught with unanswered questions and intricate forensic details. Found naked, with severe injuries, by the side of Highway 81 in southern Oklahoma on September 4, Noah's death remains officially undetermined, despite extensive investigation and an autopsy that reveals a harrowing level of trauma. The autopsy report, which people obtained in May, details the blunt force trauma that Noah suffered, including catastrophic head and skull injuries, fractures of his spinal vertebrae, and significant internal bleeding. These injuries suggest a violent event, yet the exact circumstances of his death remain elusive. Noah's body was discovered early on Labor Day 2023, a few miles outside Terral, Oklahoma. He was found naked except for mismatched shoes, with a pair of undamaged white shorts nearby, along with pieces of a metal chain and part of a tooth. Notably, no vehicle debris was found at the scene, which complicates the hypothesis of a hit and run. The first responders, including Jefferson County Sheriff Jeremy Wilson, noted an unexpected lack of blood at the scene, given the severity of Noah's injuries. This observation aligns with forensic pathologist Dr. Priya Banerjee's assessment that rapid death from neck and skull injuries could result in minimal bleeding. Dr. Banerjee, who reviewed the autopsy for People, highlighted the extensive trauma Noah suffered. The most significant injuries were on the left side of his head, including a large wound where the scalp was torn from the skull, suggesting a tremendous force. His injuries included multiple fractures and internal bleeding, pointing to a violent impact. However, the absence of vehicle debris raises questions. Dr. Banerjee noted that typical hit-and-run cases often leave behind some form of vehicle evidence, such as broken lights or car parts. The peculiar detail of Noah's naked state and the location of his belongings also adds to the mystery, suggesting the possibility of foul play or that he was moved post-mortem. The investigation, led by state authorities, has been cautious about declaring the death a murder, citing ongoing inquiries. Outside experts, like Dr. Banerjee, emphasize the complexity of the case due to the lack of clear evidence pointing to a singular cause of death. The injuries could be consistent with multiple scenarios, including a hit-and-run, an assault, or an accident followed by an abandonment. Noah's activities prior to his death add another layer of complexity. He was reportedly involved in a minor ATV accident the night before, where he sustained no significant injuries and returned to a party. Friends and family provide conflicting accounts of his final hours, making it difficult to piece together a coherent timeline. Forensic analyst Everett Baxter Jr. concurs that the injuries Noah sustained were too severe to have occurred during the ATV incident. He suggests that a head injury from the ATV crash might have affected Noah's behavior, making him vulnerable to further harm. However, the unusual state in which Noah was found, naked and with specific injuries, raises questions about potential foul play. Baxter also points out the social context of the investigation, noting that rural communities, like those along the Oklahoma-Texas border, can be reticent in sharing information. This cultural backdrop may hinder the investigation, as critical details might be withheld by those who fear repercussions or are simply wary of law enforcement. The death of Noah Presgrove is a tragic enigma, marked by severe injuries, a perplexing crime scene, and conflicting witness accounts. The autopsy provides a grim picture of the violence he endured, yet the manner of his death remains officially undetermined. The absence of clear evidence pointing to a specific cause, coupled with the social dynamics of the rural community, complicates the investigation. This case underscores the challenges faced by forensic pathologists and investigators in determining the exact circumstances of mysterious deaths. It also highlights the need for thorough and transparent investigations, especially in cases where initial findings leave many questions unanswered. As authorities continue their work, the hope is that more information will come to light, providing clarity and justice for Noah Presgrove and his grieving family.